I'm trying really hard to get frustrated, but the controller, I swear. Fucking sucks. Stick to the analog. Maybe the analog stick will help you more. Probably wouldn't bet on that. Well, it seems to be doing pretty good now. Alright, man, I'll give the analog stick a try. Maybe that'll work. I don't like it. This is not hard to get to. Still, I don't like having to do this over and over and over again. It gets fucking dumb. That's not even remotely fair. Okay, I didn't. This controller, I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking break it. God. I came so close to just hitting something just now. It probably would have hurt. Analog stick's working. No, don't say that. Thank you. This part's not any better. Like, you have to jump left and just... Checkpoint. Level wise, the game's over. I have a boss fight here, a boss fight after this, another boss fight after that, and it's Dracula. Not the beginning, please. Die. He had one hit left. Every other time I hit him, it took one away. How the fuck did that not kill him? Stupid. Stop getting stupid. Stop. I'm trying to be stupid. Fucker. We'll be right back. bitch. Fucking damn it! Oh, and I get the short whip for this too. Fuck my life. Is that an easy enough time fighting him without it? I ain't got no chance, not this time. Swear to God, if I die and I have to start over at that first boss again, I'm going to come up with swear words. I swear. I will come up with swears. I'm not even going to use my Bible. I'm going to come up with personal fucking swears. I don't want to do that. I don't. Don't make me do it. Please. Do it. Thank God. All right, everybody, that's going to be it. Hopefully we beat this on the next episode. So, everybody, thank you for joining me. Don't forget to join the Bomb Squad, like, share, and subscribe. Comment below, blah, blah, blah. Next time, classy, and all that fun shit.